but we went to Amsterdam. But 5 years after the war, I was 17 by then, my mother and I were walking past the greengrocer shop. They were all over. And I saw something that looked to me very strange. And I said, "Mommy, what's that?" Pointing, of course, kind of pointing, because I had been taught you don't point. And my mother took a look and, of course, laughed in my face. She said, "You're a typical war child. That's a banana." Well, I'd never seen a banana in my whole life. I didn't tell me very much, obviously.